I'm Elena.
I'm Stefan.
Stefan, hold on to that. I watched it happen. After everything that we went through to get to help him, now he's just gone.
You are the woman that I love. I love you.
Thank you.
Yes, I do. I know who you really are. Better than anyone, Stefan. And I'm not giving up. Do you ever think about us? What our future will be like? Our memories?
I think there are a lot of conversations to be had about our future. What the kind of life we could have together.
Now there's a box that we shouldn't open.
Oh, we can open it. Whenever you're ready.
Everything I let slip away. Now I have to deal with that.
Stefan.
No, no, just admit it. Admit it to me, Elaine. I know you don't owe it to me, but I just need to hear you say it.
I can't. Because it's not true, Stefan. I never stopped loving you.
I know that. I know you did. Even though I did everything possible to push you away. It's my fault. It's all my fault. This is all my fault.
So what are you talking about?
I'm talking about the fact that you're also in love with Damon.
What? No, Stefan, I was just...
Hey.